Welcome to Midlands Diecasts. Today is my first sort of video to show you sort of what I'm really doing. A few of my car collection slowly building up, but some of these are genuine Hot Wheels. Some of them I've stripped down, redone, painted, changed wheels. So I'll just show you quickly what we've got. You see the Mini there, the Mercedes by Maxbox, been repainted. The Escort, I've done like a Mad Max SD1 Rover there, as you can see. Redone there, got some of these here, Matchbox and Hot Wheels. As you can see, some of them are genuine to the collection. I hope you can see these okay, but I am using my mobile. See a crate, I do like that Impreza Skyline coming around. As you can see, I have controllers for games, I do collect them as well. I've just done a Rover SD1 Matchbox, which is one of my favourite ones I've done so far. As you can see, just done a Ford Sierra. And see, but you will see in the next couple of weeks coming, we'll be doing the diecast videos, so you'll be recording them for you, seeing what I'm doing behind the scenes and stuff. I do it in a shed, so I can't paint in the house. I think my family would be too happy with that, to be honest. So just a quick video. Hope my channel starts to pick up because it is new, and I hope to bring hunches and videos out with the coronavirus going on at the moment. It's not much more for me to do.